couple of ages ago, but the army of Allah wanted him alive so they could follow him to his friend. They used him. Now they'll be using me.
Brenda, do you remember what to do when you discover you're under surveillance?
Never acknowledge you're being watched unless you can drive some tactical advantage.
And if I were to replace you because the army of Allah knew what you were doing, I would be
acknowledging the surveillance.
And it would stop.